In your will, we can make provisions to make sure your pets pass to the right beneficiaries. They're considered chattels as part of your estate, and we can make a specific bequest so that they pass to the correct individuals, the people you've identified as the people you'd like to look after your pets. It's not uncommon in those circumstances to also leave a small cash legacy to go with the pets to make sure there's a fund to provide for their maintenance for the rest of their natural lives.